this exhibition, we created a custom interactive called Samples of Faith, in which visitors can explore really the building blocks of Leonard Bernstein's repertoire. We've profiled, highlighted 9 Bernstein compositions, each one represented by one of these blocks. His 3 symphonies are here, as well as some of his Broadway works and some lesser known songs as well. And when you place a block in this blue docking station, you discover a piece of the music that you might not have known before. Maybe it's Jewish origins, maybe something Bernstein had to say about the creation of that work in particular. So I'm holding the West Side Story block, and when I place it in the docking station, I'm gonna hear the sound of the shofar, a ram's horn that's traditionally blown on the Jewish New Year, Rosh Hashanah. And it's this sound that Bernstein incorporated into West Side Story. It's actually the first note, the very first note of West Side Story, the way that the jets signal to each other